Welcome back. I'm Steve Pickett. We are following right now breaking news. This is out of East Fort Worth. Police are searching for a vehicle involved in a possible kidnapping involving children. Police responding to a call. This is at the 5900 block of Boca Raton, the location of a Diamond Mini Mart. Now, officials telling us right now a person called around 9:45 this evening reporting two men leaving the area with the caller's car with two children inside. They are now obviously searching that area for that vehicle. We, of course, will bring you more information as it comes in, be it here on air tonight or online, of course, at CBSDFW.com. Also,